guys might be stupid enough to sell their souls, but even they should have figured out our plan by now.
There's the power plate there.
Fine.
back.
Great. So after all this, I just get to join Ahriman's happy club?
Only Ahriman can create a corrupted.
So I just get to die.
The fertile ground. The healing might purge the corruption if I can hold it back long enough for us to get there. We'd better hurry.
Thank you.
corruption's gone.
Good to hear the relief in your voice. Here was me thinking it was a certainty. Seems we can change fate after all. Yourselves off and then stared at the stars.
Stars tell us the time, the seasons, guide us over the deserts and seas.
Now that's a lot of use when you don't go anywhere. You know it's been proved by scientists that all people who stare at the stars are crazy.
Anyone who hopes for something better is crazy?
You said it, Princess, not me. Shall we go on?
Thank you.
the last breathing you do. Well, if the only way is up, then let's go up.
We have to go down to reach the other power plates. After we've gone over there to activate this first mechanism.
Oh, let's just make it fast. I don't want to end up with a lung full of corruption. That corrupted air might not be moving. It's not thinning out either. Are you all right?
Yes, thanks.
Give up.
another time you underestimated me. There's always one more.
And so the present becomes the past. Our actions now build the foundations for what comes next.
Depressing, isn't it?
The last gate is opened.
This is the last step. Armin will be trapped.
Yes. We must return to the temple once this is done, but yes, we are close to stopping Armin escaping.
Okay then, Princess. Let's go and save the world. How do we get out of here?
Through that portcullis. That switch should raise it.
Well, let's pull that switch and get out of here.
Are you ready?
For what? He's come pretty close to killing both of us so far.
He knows the corruption in this land better than the others. His knowledge will help little where we go now.
He knows this land?
The alchemist lived here. He was an Ura, until his quest for immortality overtook him. Now we must take the thing he sold his soul to keep.
You know, for a delicate flower of a princess, you've got a ruthless side.
Life is not yours to take, but I could give it to you.
Hey, I'm a legend. I'll live forever anyway. Wow, that sounded better in my head than out loud.
Yeah!
chase him now, don't we? He's not gonna make it easy when we corner him. I told told you to stay away from the edge. Maybe, but you won't live forever? Well, you told him. Yeah, how's that for immortality? Now which one of us is gonna live forever?
What were the chances of that? How did we hit that platform?